It's not color, it's culture. Steven Spielberg did Schindler's List. Martin Scorsese did Goodfellas. Steven Spielberg could have directed Goodfellas. Martin Scorsese probably would have did a good job with Schindler's List. But there's a cultural difference. I know, you know, we all know what a hot comb does to hair on a Sunday morning, what it smells like. That's culture, not color. So it's culture.